In this lesson, we will learn how to plot titles and position them. That means, let's say you are creating a graph or a pie chart. You need to add a title to it so that it's easier for a user to understand that what this graph belongs to. In data visualization, these things are really important. These small things like adding a label to a graph or a title to a graph is a must, and it's really important. Okay. Also, you can place the title in the center or on the left or right side of the graph. It's up to you. For that, Matplotlib has provided built-in functions like to add a title. You can use the title method. To place the titles, the LOC parameter is provided. Okay. So the arrows representing here shows that where you can position your titles, where you can position your plot titles. We have this line graph as an example. Labels are added, but the title can't be seen. A naive user won't be able to understand that what this graph is representing. Obviously, you can check that the bat price depends on bat weight, and we are comparing both and checking that how the price goes up when the weight of the bat is more. Okay, so you can add a title in the center, which is the default, or on the left or right side. Totally depends on you. So let us see how to add a title, then we will see an example. I told that to add a location, you need the LOC parameter of the title method. If you want to set it on the left, use LOC is equal to left. On the right, use LOC is equal to right. If you want to place it in the center, then you don't need to use the LOC parameter because it is the default. You can directly use the title method and add your title. It will go and get placed in the center of the graph. And this method works for all the graphs, whether it's a scatter plot or a histogram, even a pie chart, a line graph, box plot, any of them. Okay, now let us see an example to set a title and its position on a line graph in Matplotlib. Here we have our PyCharm ID. We are using the free and open source PyCharm Community Edition. Create a new project. Go to File, New Project. Add the project name. Okay, you can add any name. Now the project will get saved in the following location. Click Create. We have created the project. Now let us add a Python file. Right click on the project and click Python file. Now you just need to add the name of the file and it will automatically add the .py extension because Python file is by default selected. Press Enter. On pressing Enter, now the file is visible and the extension is also visible, demo1.py. On keeping the cursor, the location of the file is visible. Now let us begin the example. At first, we will import the Matplotlib library as well as the pandas library, because the input for the Matplotlib graph we will get from pandas. That is our pandas data frame. Import both of them. Now let us create the data for our data frame. For that, I'll create a new object. Now I'll add three columns for our data. Let's say I added the cricket bat, its MRP as well as the weight. This is added for 6 bat manufacturers, and here it is. This I have set the data for a data frame. To create the data frame, use the data frame method. I have created a new object data frame. Now I'll type pandas, that is pd dot data frame, that's it, and I'll place the data in it. I have placed this data in it. Now I'll plot a line graph using the PLT dot plot. That means the following PLT, subplot pi plots alias PLT, and within this I'll add the coordinates for x and y axis. Okay, we have added weight underscore grams for the y coordinates, for the y axis, that is y coordinate. Now we can also set the labels for the x and y coordinates. Okay, this is for x and this is for y. Add the text for the labels. Okay, I have added. Now the title. Now mention the title you want to add, then mention the location using LOC parameter. Is equal to left, okay. Now mention the title. Let's say I'll mention bad price depends on the weight. That is, bad price depends on the bad weight. That's it. Now display. Using the same pyplot.show, that means plt.show. And that's it. We have added a title on the left. We will also change the position later on. Go to file, save all. Right click and run. Okay, here it is. I've mentioned on the left. Okay. Now I'll close it. Let's say I'll mention on the right. Right click run. Visible on the right. Now what about the center? For that, first I'll close this and I'll remove them. Now it will be displayed in the center. In the center. Right click run. Here it is, visible in the center. Okay, you can save it now. You can save it now. Let me set to the left again. Visible on the left, okay. In this way, guys, you can easily set the title on the left, right, or center using the LOC parameter of the title property. Okay, as shown here, you need to use the LOC parameter of the title method. Thank you for watching the video.